Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add a pop-up in Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. First of all, open your site editor and now click on this add icon and now click on interactive, and here you will get Lightbox section, and from this section you can select any Lightbox, welcome, subscribe, promotion, contact. So I'm going to selecting this one, and here you can see the Lightbox has been added. And now select the Lightbox and you can manage the Lightbox from here, or you can set the triggers from this list, and you can click on this layout to change the layout. And also you can change the design and you can add animate. And now I'm going to preview this pop-up, and here you can see the pop-up has been successfully added to my Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe, how to unmute. Thank you for watching.